Hello guys, welcome to another episode. Now there are some airdrops that you need you to claim through your Dapps browser. You see the link, they'll ask you to paste in your Dapps, use BS, you must have smart chain to claim them. So I'll click my Dapps down here. Once this load, I click on search up here. Now this is how the address looks like. You click on this and then you click on go. Once it goes, you quickly change this to smart chain because you can't use Ethereum as gas fee, because gas fee is very expensive in Ethereum, and then these tokens are built on the Binance smart chain. Now once the page loads, you click on claim airdrop immediately. It asks you to connect your wallet, which you click, then to ask for transaction signing. Look at the gas fee, they are collecting 22 cents. So you click on approve, put your password for those that activate transaction sign. You can see instant claim success. So you either view the transaction on BSC scan, that's the blockchain, and you see success pending. You see a success story now rewritten. The miners are going to validate this transaction. Can you see it live and direct? Success. So got it. I go back to my wallet. Now for those that want to create your referral link, in this place you go to back to your wallet, copy your, let me go back to my wallet. I click on my smart chain, I copy my smart chain address, I click on my Dapps, I click on this one up here because it's in minimize mode. I come back here, I paste my BEP20 address, then I click get referral link, automatically generates my referral link for me. I copy it. So this is what I will now send out to people that we make it, people that want them to use my referral link to register. Mind you, you get bonus for people using your referral link. Now I'm going back to my wallet to look for that token. So once airdrops like this come, after activating it, after getting it, you have to activate the wallet. Sometimes they automatically appear, some of them you have to search them. Now at the top right corner here, I'm going to click it. Now you see search token. Now the contract address is already in my WordPress, so I'll just drop the contract address. Yeah, I think this is it. This is the contract address. Yes, so I activate it. Once I activate it, I click on it, it takes me back to my wallet, and voila, this is the airdrop, 1 million token of XL. Very soon it will be trading on the exchange and you can sell it off and get the money. So that's how to go about all this kind of airdrop, Dapps airdrop.